Katie Hobbs, the Democratic gubernatorial candidate in Arizona. I hate the word gubernatorial. I always try to not use it, but I had to use it. Katie Hobbs has come out and said that she will absolutely not participate in any debates against her conspiracy theory spewing Trump-backed opponent, Kari Lake. Here is what Hobbs's campaign said this week. Unfortunately, debating a conspiracy theorist like Kari Lake, whose entire campaign platform is to cause enormous chaos and make Arizona the subject of national ridicule, would only lead to constant interruptions, pointless distractions, and childish name-calling. That is what Hobbs' campaign manager said in a statement in response to a request for Hobbs to appear October 12th in a debate with Kari Lake. Said, we're not going to do it. She's a nut job. You know, what good do we get out of this? I want to agree with you, but I don't. And do you know why I don't? Because do you know what Kari Lake did after Katie Hobbs and her team said, we're not participating in the debates? First and foremost, Kari Lake then said, well, hey, guess what? I'm going to show up October 12th. I'm going to be there. And I have no problem taking the two, three, whatever, how many hours it'll be, and just talking myself and getting out there in front of all the voters. I'll have 100% of the spotlight instead of 50%. So Kari Lake is still going to show up, and she's going to spread her misinformation to possibly hundreds of thousands of people, and she's not going to have a Katie Hobbs there to call her out on the BS. You have to call it out. I understand. It gets annoying and it gets tiring. Try doing it every single day, multiple times a day for the last 18 years. Trust me, it gets tiring. But we do it because we have to do it, because it's our job to do it, Katie Hobbs. And if you don't take up the invitation and go to that debate, you're letting Kari Lake win. This is what she put on Twitter. This is what Kari Lake put on Twitter. It's becoming clearer every day that Hobbs' strategy is to hide from me, the press, and the voters throughout the entirety of this campaign and run out the clock on the people of Arizona. She's already weaponized it against you. You've got liberal talkers out there, myself included, by the way, mocking Republican candidates who are ducking debates. You think I'm not going to do the same to you, even though I want you to win? This is cowardice. This is stupid. You do not give Kari Lake a platform in front of hundreds of thousands of people for several hours to spew her lies without anyone pushing back on it. That is your job. And if you're not up for the job, go ahead and drop out so we can put somebody else on that ballot who's willing to do the job.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.